If I chop you up in a meat grinder, and the only thing that comes out that's left of you is your eyeball, you're probably dead.